It's me, Mario!
Hey everybody, it's Nintobi and welcome to Operation Christmas. This is a small ROM hack, Super Mario 64 by K's Aminar. And he said he made it with Brodute, so they did it together. This actually kind of looks like Brodute's old. It starts out like Brodute's old Christmas hack. But anyway, so this is gonna be my first. This is just a short little ROM hack. They said it's 7 stars long. I'm gonna be doing more ROM hacks. K's MUNR is actually working on one, I think, called The Last Impact, and it's like, he showed previews of it and it looks pretty freaking cool. Like, he's got Flood. He added Flood to Super Mario 64, and you can actually use Flood's hover nozzle, so, and Cloud Mario from Super Mario Galaxy 2. So yeah, I'm definitely going to play that when that comes out. I've been hyped for that for like a year now, so I'm going to be, when that comes out, let's play's gonna happen of it. But let's get into this. Check the lighthouse, tourist beach. Huh. Alright. I see some ba-bombs. Let's see what they say. It's so much warmer over there than at home. Or over here than at home. I'll never stay at home for Christmas again. What's fun? What's Christmas without snow? Even though we didn't have snow this year, but still. Hey there, we decided not to celebrate Christmas and go on a vacation instead. Being free from all the Christmas stress is awesome. Christmas stress? I guess buying presents, I mean, he means. Alright, hold on. Give me a second, I was not prepared for the music to be this loud. I'm gonna have to turn it down real quick. There we go. That's better. Alright. Ooh, presents. What is it called again? Check the lighthouse, okay. Oh, there's presents. Are these those pickup? Yep, they're the pickup boxes. It didn't do anything. No. Are these just, like, that'd be cool if they made them so that they didn't break. And just, they're just solid and, no. But still, that's cool too. We get coins for Christmas. Can you climb the umbrellas? No. What about these trees? Yeah, they look like, no, you can't. I thought they looked like poles, but. Look over there, there's, ooh. This looks pretty nice. All right, so, check the lighthouse. Where, oh, clouds too? Ah, there's the lighthouse, so we need to find out how to get to the lighthouse. I think this looks like the right way. Look at all these umbrellas, and this is a nice little beach. I wish I could be here. I want to go to a beach. I actually don't go to beaches often during the summer. We don't. My family, for some reason, does not go to beaches that much. I don't know why. We just never did. That's probably why I'm so pale. Is there a way to get over there? Hello? So the lighthouse is up here, correct? There it is, yep. So, I think this way looks like my best bet. Alright. Oh, I thought that was like gonna be a tunnel or something. Let me go the other way again. Let me go back on the bridge. Maybe there was something I was missing on the side of the map. Oh, I think I'm supposed to. Oh, okay, I see what I'm supposed to do. There's all these platforms over here, so I think I'm just supposed to do this. I fell. Okay. So, a little water spider thing. You're gonna die now. Hold on. Die! Oh, you can't hit me. Okay, never mind. You went away. Bye bye, water spider. Okay, I forgot what they're called, like officially. So, I'm supposed to go on this platform. Alright. Oh! I thought I wasn't gonna make that. Alright. Oh, I almost did not make that. Jeez. What? Oh, man! I couldn't triple jump! Why? There we go. I'm probably gonna do this whole thing in one recording, so if I have to put it into parts, then I might. Sorry, 6 minutes. Actually, it feels like it's been longer. There's no way to get up to the lighthouse from there. Open the cannon. Let me open the cannon for you. Don't do anything dumb with it. Merry Christmas. Ah, thank you. So am I supposed to... Don't do anything dumb! Okay. So am I supposed to, shoot up to the lighthouse with the cannon? Maybe? I couldn't even tell where the cannon was when he opened it. But you never really can with the blah blah. Oh my god, I did not mean to do that! Whatever. It's down here probably anyway, so... Somewhere. But I don't know exactly where, though. This will probably be sped up if me finding the cannon. Wait, is that it? I think I saw it. Yes, that's it, I think. Right? Yeah. How do I get to it, though? Can I do that? Yes, I can. That's not the way I have to do it, but... I mean, that's the way I'm gonna do it, because... I'm a pro at this game. At Mario 64 in general. Not this ROM hack, but... Because I've never played this ROM hack, but... So what do I do? Shoot to the lighthouse? Or do I shoot to these clouds? Maybe this cloud? Oh my gosh, that's a lot higher than the cannon goes in Super Mario 64. Jeez. Is that a star on top of the lighthouse? Or is that a coin? Can't tell. Let's go find out. Oh, no, 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 don't fall out the cloud! Look at this bonfire. It's in the middle of the day, why do you need a bonfire? Whatever. Oh, there's a lounge chair? I'm gonna sit in it. Yay. Alright, continue to go up the hill, Mario. No, come on, Mario. You can do it. I just walk up it. Oh, what the? This is a giant turtle shell car. In a parking lot. Oh, that's cool. Is there something in it? Nope, it's just here. That's cool, actually. That'd be cool if I could drive it. Seeing what Kaze does with his ROM hacks, I wouldn't be surprised if he did make a drivable car. Go up, Mario. Let's get back into the cannon. Yeah, he really does go freaking high. Alright. Oh, that was close. Okay. Yep, there it is. I see it. Oh, okay. Whew. That was close. Alright. It's right there. Okay. I need a different camera. Lakitu camera. I need Lakitu camera to make this jump. I can't get a good angle. I don't want to just free jump. I might mess it up. There we go. That should be enough. Okay, got it. Ha. Oh, that's a pretty star. Alright, got the first star of the game. There's 7 stars. I think it's just this one world. So, destroy the presents. I gotta destroy the presents. Let's do it. You're a mean one, Mario. Destroying all the presents, that's fricked up. Are these the presents they're talking about, or are those presents that I saw in that other place? I forgot exactly where I saw the presents, but I saw another thing of presents. What is this, a little bar? A little beach bar. So, where did I see those other presents? I saw them somewhere. I know I saw presents. There they are. The lighthouse is almost shining on them. Where's my dad? He texted me. Back. He just told me to spray the house with Lysol because Luigi Mario 64 clogged up the freaking toilet and the whole basement smells like shiza. My only wish for this year's Christmas was Star Road 2, but it never came out. That's funny. I wonder if Skellix knows about that. And for those of you who don't know, Star Road is also a ROM hack, and the guy who made it announced Star Road 2, like, 2 or 3 years ago, and it hasn't came out yet. He's working on a Star Road DS version right now. And then he said he'll work on it more after he's done with the DS version! Dang it! Are you kidding me? Gosh, dang it! Come on, Mario. Get up the hill, please. Go, go, Mario. Go, go, Mario. Mario, you can go, you can do it, bro. Mario, go, go, yay, I did it. Okay. There we go. Punch. Destroy all the presents, because I'm mean. I'm a mean Mario thingy. Oh, there it is! I'm gonna destroy all the presents, though. They told me to destroy them all, so. It was just in there. I thought that was gonna be like one of those 5 secrets missions where you had to destroy the, like, you had to break the box open and it was like 5 secrets, but no, it was just a star in a box. Die for red coins. Oh, great, an underwater red coins. This is what I needed, yay. Is there one in the sandcastle? Can you even go in the sandcastle? Or is it just... What's a sandcastle without a door? How do you make... How does that work? You can't have a castle and no door on the castle. Then the princess can't get in the castle. And it's worthless castle. Oh, I did see that. I did see one up on that one thing. How many red coins are actually under the water? Hopefully, most of them. No, not one in the corner.
keep closing this door?
Because I'm recording. What? What'd you say? Oh man. No, well, I said there we go. He threw me. There's a coin. This coin's over here too. I think I see three more coins, so that will be. I will just need one more after that. Okay. Jeez, my dad's way too much Lysol. Lysol. There's the last one. Yeah, oh, and there's the pad where the star appears. Perfect. Alright, that's my third star. And it's 7-star ROM hack. Oh, holy crap. He sprayed too much Lysol. But at least it doesn't smell like poop anymore. Steal the Christmas presents! Now I'm stealing Christmas presents? Jeez. Mario is a mean soul. Die, Christmas present. Where would these Christmas presents be? Oh, there's a tree. That must be where the presents are for me to steal. Presents? Any presents here? No, just a tree. That's all I see. Maybe that's where I take the presents. Oh, I just... No. Can't be. Do I take those? Do I steal those presents and put them under the tree? Nah, that can't be what it is, but I'm gonna try it anyway. If it is, that's kinda cool, though. No, come back here. You're not gonna leave me. You get back here. You get back here. Thank you. Why are you freaking falling off this ceiling? Ceiling? What am I saying? Okay. Can I just walk up with it? Yeah. Alright. No jumpy. No jumpy jumpy. This looks right. Oops. Hopefully I was supposed to do that. If not, oh well. Do they reappear? I think they do because I threw that other one. I don't think it's those ones. I don't think you put those ones in there. Maybe. I don't know. Well, that depends on if they reappear. Let me check and see if that one reappeared. If it did, then I think that might be what you're supposed to do. No. I'll try this last one anyway. Can you? Yeah, you can do that. So maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I'm supposed to ground pound and let go of the present instead of throw it. And then it'll count. Maybe. I don't know. We'll have to. Oh, I forgot about that. You stop moving. Alright. Please be what it is. I got one present. Is that enough for you? For your needs? Please? Please? Well, there's no indication of if that's what I'm supposed to do or not. It doesn't make, like, no sounds or anything. It's not like, ding, you did it. Now go get another one. So I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. Maybe it does have to do with that tree, but not those presents. Is a sandcastle available to go in? Or? Let's go bouncing. Bouncy. Maybe there's another thing that I could... Maybe there's another thing this way that I missed. Like, on this side. Is this the one that talked about Star Road 2? Yeah. Somebody give me a hint. Maybe the... Are those bombs still there? Maybe they have different text and give me a hint of what I'm supposed to do. I'll check after I check up here. Okay, climb this tree. Trees. No. Alright, no, they're there. Okay. Let's see. It's so much warmer here, yeah. Same thing you said. What about you? Hey there, we decided not to celebrate for yeah. Same thing. Alright, so I'm stumped. I have no idea what to do. There's no other presents for me to use. Maybe there's another way to lighthouse. I literally have no idea. What's up here? Probably nothing. Is that coconut? No, that's just the top of the tree. Where is it? Shy guy. Okay. What do I do? What do I do? My brain hurts. Shy guy, don't you dare. Stop throwing fire at me. No! Shy guy! Are you kidding me? I hate you, shy guy. No. Stop it. Alright. No, not anything that way. What about this way? Waving under the lighthouse again? Nope. Figures. Maybe I can see something from here, though. Not fall off this time. Wait a minute. Can I get up on top of that thing somehow? There's a chimney over there. I see the steam. Maybe I go down. Maybe I go down the chimney and steal presents from the house. That's a long shot, but we'll find out. I don't even know how to get in there. But I'll find a way. Over that way. Can I climb this? No. Can I teleport? Is it a teleportable tree? No. Oh, I am stumped. Oh wait, I have the cannon still. Cannon's activated. Did I ever go all the way up here? Yeah, there's nothing up here. Whee! Let's cannon. Let's get in the cannon. Oh yeah, look, it even points here at first. Oh, okay. Okay, we're getting somewhere. There's a chimney right here. It looks like a warp pipe. There's a hole in it. Oh. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. I know this is from Zelda, but what song is this? Oh, is this Gerudo Valley? I think so. Aha! I was right! Holy crap!
That was... I just thought about that, like...
Wow. You may think I've played this by now, but I have not. You might think that I'm pretending this is blind, but... I mean, no. That was just my brain thinking. Chimney? Steel presents? Steel presents from who? A house, maybe? Mario's evil, man. He's evil. Burn the Christmas tree! What the frick? What the heck? What? That's not even right, man. It's gonna be like when Juggernaut gets up here. I mean, McJuggernugs, I like Jesse, but... I mean, you burned Christmas tree. Yeah, how do I catch this on fire exactly? Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to restart the emulator. Hold on. Maybe I feel like it would have to do with the bonfire. There's no Deku sticks in this game, but there are torches everywhere. Okay. So maybe I get set on fire. No, I set the present on fire. Wait, is there actually a little flame on it now? The present has a little flame on it. Look at that. Alright, hold on. Let me get a different one. Yeah, it has a flame on it. Okay. I think that is what I'm supposed to do. Jeez, I'm a genius, man. Just kidding. I'm not a genius. I'm dumb. Okay. Where's the best angle to do this from? Oh, dang it. Ugh. Can I grab it now, please? There we go. Oh, got it. Okay. Does this flame wear out? I gotta be quick with this. And then what do I do? Do I just throw it at it? Or, oh crap. No. Oh man, I broke it! Jeez. And this may be a longer video, but I think I could actually do this in one video. Okay, come on. Get on top of it. Get on it. Please. Okay. I could throw it across the flame. This is a cool mechanic, though. This was not in the original. See, I told you guys that K's and all these ROM hackers, they add mechanics to the game that are pretty cool. They change the game forever. Okay, I think I throw it, but I don't wanna... Oh, no. I just touched it, and it's burning. Holy crap. Did it stop burning? Nope, look at that. Look at that flame, holy crap. Alright. Well, we just burned a Christmas tree and we got star for it, so... That's nice! Mario is evil. So wait, so all the missions, so has all the missions been evil so far? Well, except for the red coins, but that's... So, check the light. No, that's not evil. Destroy the presents. Steal the Christmas presents. Burn the tree. Beat up Santa! Oh my god, Mario. Holy crap. You are one. Silly freaking dude. Oh, what? Santa! What are you doing? Santa! Okay, so Santa's the one being naughty. Blowing up the beach, huh? So Mario was being bad, but then he realized that Santa was being destructive, and now Mario's to the rescue. I mean, I would say that, like, Santa's doing this because he was trying to get Mario for being bad, but, I mean, he's blowing out the beach and there's friendly bombs on it, so Santa's being bad. He's killing innocent bombs. Mario's to the rescue. Da da da. Can I jump his sleigh? That'd be awesome. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Where is he? Is it actually a Santa model? I just see the sleigh. Alright, I think I'm supposed to jump to the roof! Oh, it's King... Oh, it's Babam Santa. It's not real Santa. It's King Babam as Santa. This is like the DS version that throws Babams at you. Stop throwing Babams at me! That's not nice, and he's got Goombas for reindeer. I'm the Santa Claus, Lord of all donating matter, King of Ho-Hos, the world over. How dare you ruin my festival? By what right do you destroy all my presents? Well, you're not doing any better, you're blowing up your own people. But you'll never take away my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario. If you want the star I hold, you must prove yourself in battle. Can you throw me out of my sleigh and beat me? Ho ho ho. Hey. Hey, you are Santa Claus. You are a mean person. I will beat you up, Santa. Come on, Mario, let's do this. Alright. We're gonna kill Santa now. That sounds so bad, but I mean, it's not real Santa, so don't worry, kids. Everything's gonna be fine. It's just a Bob-omb dressed like Santa. Y'all still get presents? I guess. Unless you're naughty, then you don't get presents because you've been bad all year. I mean, there's only like 362 days left till Christmas anyway, so. Alright, Santa Claus, you're gonna die. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Stop it. No! Don't you dare throw me! Don't you dare throw me! No, oh my gosh. Is there an easier way to get up there? Come on, please. Or do I really have to jump from that freaking cloud? There's gotta be an easier way, come on. I do gotta jump to the cannon. Dang it! How do I beat him? This video, I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do. This is already almost 45 minutes long. And I've still got this star to do, and then I think it's supposed to, I know, it's supposed to be the 100 coins of this. Oh, come on! Really? That's freaking messed up. If there's an easier way and I don't know about it, I'm an idiot. But I don't think there is. Come on. How do I get him off the sleigh anyway? He's just laying on his sleigh. I'm just gonna do this. Maybe I can just shoot to it from here. Holy crap! Okay, that was really powered. Alright, Santa Claus! Merry Christmas, biatch! Yeah, come and get me, Santa. Nope, you can't get me. You can only stand in one place. I'm stuck. Come on. No. No, Santa. Santa! I hate you! This video is 46 minutes so far. I mean, there's gonna be a lot of editing done because there's a lot of cutting and speeding up to do, but still. 46 minutes is too long. Can I throw bombs back at him? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't see how, though. No, I think I'm just supposed to talk to him. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Run. Run, Mario. Run. Okay. Oh, dang. Come on. I hate my life. Alright. Come on. Oh, wait. Why did I shoot to the cloud? Whatever. Yep, missed it. Knew that was gonna happen. I didn't even look for it though. I just kinda guessed where- I tried to guess where it was. It's almost 50 minutes! And I can't get past this stupid star. Okay, go! I almost thought I was gonna make that. Okay, you're not gonna hit me. Okay. What's the matter, Santa Claus? Oh no! Please, no! What? The camera just stayed in one place. Dang it! Santa Claus, I hate you! I never want presents from you again. Okay, that's a lie. Shh, don't tell. And no, before I lied, the YouTube comments asking about this, no, I do not still believe Santa. But for the little kiddies watching this, he is real. I'm just too old to believe that. That makes no sense. He's real though. All right. Come on. All right. Camera. Jump out of the sleigh. All right. How am I supposed to do this? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Jesus, take the wheel! In this case, a controller. You'll know what to do. He turns around too fast. How am I supposed to grab him? Maybe I'm not supposed to grab him. Maybe I'm supposed to grab his bombs. He just blew up in my face. No, no, come on, come on, not the, come on. Oh, 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 no, no. No. I tried so hard to know, and in the end, it doesn't even matter. Don't. Mario, oh oh, Mario, oh oh, Mario, oh oh, oh oh, oh oh. Right there. Yeah, I know what you say. Actually, no, I don't. It's been so long that I've forgotten. Oh, no! All wrong. Whoa. Got him! Yes! I am victorious! Not the TV show. I won. I am the wiener. Wiener, wiener, chicken dinner. Where is he? He's down here. Oh, you wanna play this game? Huh? Huh? You wanna play a game of battle? Battle Royal? Battle Royale? You're dead. Christmas is ruined! Thanks for ruining everyone's mood. You were throwing bob bombs at the pink bob bombs! I don't even wanna hear it, so. Shut up. I mean, I am still mean for breaking the presents and stuff, but still. You were destroying the pink bob bombs. Okay. I won that mission!
Yay!
Alright. Should we continue? So, now I gotta do the 100 coins of this mission. Doesn't really matter which one I do. I don't think. But, So all these probably all these have 3 coins in them. This'll be a nice total. Add up to the total of the coins. Hopefully there's a lot of coins in this level. I don't feel like. Hey, get back your coin. Buy a coin. I think that it looks like there's a lot of coins in this mission. Usually these ROM hackers do put a lot more coins because they know how annoying it was in the original game where there was not many coins in some of the levels and you had to, like, get pretty much all of them. Especially Dire Doc, or not Jolly Roger Bay, but that one, or actually both of them, but Jolly Roger Bay wasn't that annoying to get all of them because at least not for me, because I had a set pattern of how to do it. And nice and quick. Okay. Alright. There's one more box. I wonder what's in this box. Unless there's one behind the counter, too. No. Oh my gosh, 3 coins, thank you! Thank you for the 3 coins for Christmas, mommy. Alright, get that one. I've seen so many rings of coins in this level, so I think I'm good. Look, I already got I got the total of my high score for this level. That's 32. In the first, like, 5 seconds. Yeah, see, I already got, like, half of the coins that I need, and I've only been, like, 2 feet into the level. So, yeah, no doubt there's a lot of coins in this level. Get that. Boom. 5 coins right there. That's some good coins. It's good coins. It's good food. It's good food. That's how I do it. That's a trend I started with my friends. Yeah, one day. My friend Ethan, he just dropped a paper clip ball on the ground during lunch, and he's like, "Aw, dang it." He's like, "Now it's all dirty." And I'm like, "You can still eat it. It's good food." I don't even know where that came from. Like, why I said that, but I mean, we're random people. If you watch my videos, you know that I'm random. Just, it's hard to be random when I'm doing a blind let's play because I have to think. That's why Sunshine was probably more. I was probably more weird during Sunshine than I was during Undertale or this right now. But I still try to be a little bit weird because it's fun. Look, I already got 77 coins. I am so gonna win this game. I think this is gonna equal to like an hour long. Or, not the whole entire, not the video that you guys are seeing, but it's 58:36. I've been recording for 58 minutes and 40 seconds now. So it's no doubt a long video, and it's gonna be long on YouTube still. So it's probably gonna be, I don't know, honestly, probably like half of it is gonna be cut out or sped up because I did fail a lot and was spending a lot of time looking for things, and that's pretty much what most of it was. So maybe it's not gonna be that long. We'll just see. I'll see. We'll see. You guys won't see though. I will see. Well, you guys can see too, but mostly I will be the one doing the seeing. Shy guy, come here. Alright, almost got it. This video in length is gonna be like an hour on the dot. Oh, last one! Oh, woo! I got it! So, on that note, thank you guys for watching this Let's Play. Yes, I want to save. Let's see, is anything different when I exit the course now? Did I get anything for when I- Whoa, what the frick? I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I broke the game. Okay. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe, Twitter link in the description, and the link to my Versus channel. I will also put an annotation, and for those of you who are on mobile, a link to the download for this game. And from there, you can subscribe to KZMU. Emunar if you want to see more of his ROM hacks. But so thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video, which I will probably record more Undertale in a little bit after I edit this and upload it. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.